Mac.
He still has his hand. He wants to defend his children. Yeah, that's and he's smart. He wants to defend him, right? That's fine. He's driving his knee, right? That's fine. I'm driving in the animal. Cross face. Okay? Waiter brings the food. I'm driving in the head. Waiter brings the food. Waiter. Guys, you're like, Big Kev, why don't you just go for the bone arrow and all that other fancy stuff? 250 pounds and 47 years old, I can't move that. You know what I mean? So I gotta take what I can. I wanna eat. You know what I mean? So when I'm driving, this isn't fun. I'm breaking his jaw, I'm feeding his lapel in. I start the lawnmower. From here, this is an old school choke. Let's come up. Who's the defender? He wants to fight this arm, which is fine. Just bring it up.
You know he's going to make you pay for that.
So, we drive over, we got a good waiter tray. Ian has that free hand, that's fine. Just come across. Cross face, drive in. I drive in a lot on this. This is probably my favorite part of the whole food processor series. Well, I drive into him. Sometimes I don't even need to let go of the waiter tray because I'm driving him in. My goal is to get him to kiss the mat. So when I'm here, I just feel the lapel in. I just drive into him. Right? Very simple, but highly effective. Where's he going?
Nowhere.
It's a lot of pain. It's a lot of pressure. And you're feeding. Why I call it the food processor, you're going to see in a minute, because it's just constant chaos. It's like a spin of all the attacks that you're doing just by being here. It's amazing. I love it. I like to eat. This is called the roast beef. Why I call it the roast beef is because I'm slicing the roast beef. Right? We're slicing it, right? So let's go. Ready?
The roast
One,
beef.
Two, three.